In failing, I am required to read a long text while playing music written above the text. The text must be read out loud at a more or less normal pace, and I must not allow the music to slow me down. The task is fairly easy for a while, because there is not much music, and most of it comes at the ends of clauses and sentences, almost like normal punctuation. Later on, there is more music and the task becomes more difficult. So difficult, in fact, that I will probably not be able to do it without either slowing down my reading speed or else making mistakes in the music. At least the composer feels confident that I will eventually begin to run into trouble, which is why he called the piece Failing. This task is already rather challenging, but I have practiced the piece quite a bit, and that is a fact as well as simply a line in the text. So unless I am having a particularly bad night, I can still handle the music quite adequately without slowing down my delivery of the text. I should be able to keep everything well in tune and play the dynamic markings accurately. If I'm concentrating well, I should even be able to maintain a good balance between the speaking and the playing, and remember to make the text easy to understand, even though the mood of the music sometimes changes radically. But soon the music becomes more difficult yet, and I will probably start failing in one way or another. I should point out, however, that I'm not obliged to fail. After all, the audience cannot see the score I'm reading, and no one would ever know either if I was simply to leave out whatever passages I am unable to play. People might be very impressed by my playing and think that I had succeeded in playing a piece which the composer thought could not be played successfully by any bass player. Of course, by leaving out the hard part, I would be cheating. The performance would not really be a success at all, since the piece was about failing. By now, failing is extremely difficult. That is, the piece called Failing is extremely difficult.